Hello and welcome to One and All. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. This is the final round of the event, and if this is what all comes down to, folks, we are ready to go. We're getting down to see this first tee shot of the round right now. And I can't see him being too pleased about that. And that shot is back in the fairway with the green in reach. Let's see what happens. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. That one drops for par. And starting today's round off at even par. And now setting up for the par four. Yards to go here. And about 5 feet from the cup. For the birdie. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. This one's looking pretty good. From here, 190 yards to the pin. Going with the 5 iron here. And this putt is for birdie. Oh my lands, that was very close. And about 7 feet to go here. And a nice putt there. And 1 under for the day after that hole. And now, setting up on this par 3. good. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And I think he will like that. And from 160 yards out. Going with the 8 iron here. Too much club. And from the greenside rough. Oh! And a very nice chip out of the rough and into the cup. And sitting at 2 under for the day. And moving on to the 6th. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. And with the help of a shot like that, par's very much on the table here on this hole. And that one will go for birdie. And 3 under for the day after that one. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. I think he's gonna like that from 140 yards out. Here's a 9 iron. He's on the green now. And this one's about 6 feet away. And that one goes in for the bird. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now setting up on the par 3. Looks like a 7 iron. Well, not a very great approach shot there. And this putt to save par. And a decent putt. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And on to the 9th hole. And a promising looking shot here. And about 160 yards to the pin. And here's an 8 iron. And with that, he's on the green. And this for the birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And let's see what the 10th has in store. So far, so good for this one. And about 150 yards to the pin. Going with the 9 iron here. Too much club, I think. This one's about 9 feet away. And that will be for bogey. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And moving on to the 11th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 155 yards out. Going with the 8 iron. this is for Birdie. Just doesn't drop. And this one's about 8 feet. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Going with the hybrid here. And this one's for Birdie. Just missed. Just missed the birdie there. Oh. And that one will drop for par. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And time for the 13th here. Phenomenal power on that one. And tapping in for birdie. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And now the 14th hole. I think you'll like that. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. That's what it takes, folks, in there. And sitting at 6 under for the day after that hole. moving on to the 15th hole. This one's looking pretty good so far. About 9 feet to go here. And unfortunate happenings here. That could have been a birdie, but it just missed. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. And setting up on the 16th tee. Yeah, it looks like a 5 iron. This putt's about 13 feet from the cup. Oh, that was close. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And that drops for bogey. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And number 17. And this will go far. Now setting up from the rough. Not the best approach shot we've seen today. And and about 18 feet to the cup. And tapping in for bogey. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And moving on to the 18th hole. And this shot's looking promising. One's heading for the green. And with that, he will be putting. And this next putt is for a final round score of 65. And that putt will drop for birdie. And that's gonna do it for us here, folks. We are concluding our broadcast, but not before thanking you for tuning in, and hope to see you here next time.